Would you feel reassured that the wellness treatments you're receiving during your travels are science-backed? This is one of the key elements of JOALI Being, an immersive wellness resort in the Maldives scheduled to open before the end of the year. Oscar Senghis, general manager, talks us through the four pillars that are weaved throughout the guest experience. On this episode, we learn about all of the experts involved in the creation of JOALI Being and how the design of the team makes them stand apart. This new resort prioritizes the science to ensure guests of their methodology. They encourage the questions why and how, so each traveler has a deep understanding of their own wellness and healing journeys. Listen to the distinct details put into this property, like lighting design to support mental wellness, and the sound healing treatment room with a new specific bed. One of my favorite pieces of JOALI Being is what they do for their employees. To truly be wellness, we provide wellness to our team members. Oscar and the leadership team at JOALI Being have built something outstanding for their employees to live the lifestyle that their guests will be experiencing. Honestly, this almost brought me to tears, but I'm emotional like that. What they're doing for team members is a gift that hospitality needs. I wish I had an employer that showed this deep level of care. We can all learn from what they're doing. Throughout this episode, Oscar takes us to the Indian Ocean, where we can feel the sunshine, see the jungle, and release our stress. A visit to JOALI Being is a gift to our future selves. Thank you for listening today and always. If you enjoy the podcast, please follow, leave a review, and share on social media. You can tag me on Instagram at Inspired Journey Consulting, and I'll reshare with gratitude. And remember, travel can heal. Are you looking for ways to be a better you every day? Has travel assisted your healing journey? I'm Jackie Roby, Chief Excellence Officer of Inspired Journey Consulting, and your host for Through Inspired Eyes. Travel is one of the tools I use to overcome trauma. As a sales strategist and diversity, equity, inclusion advocate, I work with healing travel businesses to amplify their voices. It is my mission to grow emotional intelligence, promote healing, and ultimately create a kinder, more inclusive world. I'm grateful to have you here. Welcome to Through Inspired Eyes. Today is very special because I have with me the general manager of the up-and-coming JOALI Being, Oscar Senghis. Welcome. I'm so happy to have you here.
Thank you, Jackie. Thank you. Thank you for having me this evening. It's our pleasure.
So this is going to be JOALI's second property in the Maldives.
Exactly. Exactly.
And you already have such a beautiful wellness presence there. Can you talk us through the difference?
The difference, Jackie, we have a beautiful wellness presence, as you mentioned, in JOALI Maldives, in Marwandu. And our first project was we developed on art immersive luxury resort. We have a different story. We have different concepts. We have a very nice casual luxury that you can also go through the interaction with several different art pieces, which was created only for JOALI. And of course, different outlets. And a very beautiful spa, a very beautiful and very efficient wellness programs. Once we had the opportunity of opening the second resort, and which we are very nearby, and based on the changes in the world, the global changes in the wellness travel, and the demand especially, which was before pandemic, by the way, we start to study how we can differentiate both properties. Because we are like 15 minutes far by speedboat. Of course, there was a couple of studies and a different concept. However, wellness was very significant. And all the new retreats, upcoming places globally. And we said, why not? I have a background in wellness. We studied the top 5 retreats globally. With all these journeys at the end, we said, this is the concept we need to develop in Maldives for the first time. With the 100% well-being resort on an island, on a remote island, and the most popular place in the world for travelers. we developed another name, which is JOALI Being. This is the wellness collection of the group, we can say. And we studied all the structural layout, identity, service, offers, DNA, the purpose, how we can deliver it to the audience, what we can differentiate us, not from our sister property, which is a art immersive luxury resort. We start to sail in a different way, which is a 100% well-being resort. In a simple way, JOALI is an art immersive luxury resort. JOALI Being is a nature immersive well-being resort.
Mm. I love that. I think that's so important as a distinction. And we talk about this on the podcast. I've mentioned it a few times, so I'm just going to give a reminder to the listeners. It's that difference between a wellness resort and immersive wellness resort. JOALI Being is going to be immersive, so truly dedicated to wellness. By the way, having that art-centric property, that really sings to my soul as well. Let's back up a bit. You mentioned that you have a background in wellness. Can you talk about that?
Yeah, sure. My journey is a bit interesting for hoteliers. I started my career when I was 20 with Ritz-Carlton, Istanbul opening, as a therapist and fitness trainer. Actually, the first couple of months, I realized that I had to move to management. And I had an amazing manager, Susan Kalia, who was the first mentor. Literally, I spent most 3 years, I was in the university at the time, in Istanbul, studying. But with her help, I managed to finish my studies and develop myself in the hotel itself. So that it moved on to wellness properties. And I was fortunate to be part in Richmond Nua in Turkey, the first wellness resort in Turkey, actually the birthplace of Global Wellness Day. The owner is still the Belgin Aksoy, who is the founder of Global Wellness Day. I was fortunate to work with her back in 2005, opening a wellness resort with her in Turkey. I moved to Jumeirah, and it was more of an operation and wellness together. I had an opportunity to move to Maldives. There's one and only Maldives. Then in the meantime, I had an opportunity to meet with the owner and vice president of JOALI Group. It took me to JOALI brand, be part of the opening of first JOALI, then developing this JOALI Being from scratch to these days where we are a few weeks ahead from the opening.
Oh, that is so incredibly exciting.
It is.
I love your path. I think it's fascinating that you started as a massage therapist and fitness instructor. You don't see that as often moving into the operational side of things outside of potentially spa or fitness. So I am grateful that your experience is being brought into the operation as well.
It's all about really how you design your path. At the end of the day, hospitality is actually pretty simple. It's all about human connection. First with your team and to your guests. And of course, there is a result you need to go to the owning company or investor company. However, if you balance these two, and if you really manage these two, you just need to learn a couple of financial skills, which is pretty much straightforward. And always be curious and keep learning and really ask for assistance if you want to move forward.
I couldn't agree more. What was it about JOALI that inspired you to take the leap and join this new brand?
It was interesting, Jackie, because I've been part of less corporate companies and big groups or international chains. And JOALI, the owning company, it's also very well known in Turkey itself. However, it was their first investment abroad. The owner's vision was so exciting. It was a very, very huge ground studies, we can say, and the conceptual wise, becoming part of such new development in the heart of a place like Maldives, it actually excited me, and especially the connection in the company and the dynamics in the group. It's not like you are just working for a title or your job description. You're just being part of creating something new and exciting where all the big players are already settled. And in a 3 years' time, the achievement of first JOALI is very significant in the market.
That's phenomenal. I agree with you. Throughout my 19 years in travel and hospitality. I worked for both big and small, boutique, independent, and I always found my heart in something boutique, independent, smaller companies, because then you've got more of an entrepreneurial spirit. It's less about SOPs.
Exactly. You change your SOPs maybe every day. You design something every day. You bring a new idea every day. And the people who needs to approve and give you the green light, it's always next to you.
100%. One of the things that I think has been really interesting looking at the Maldives is it has continued to be a safe and healthy place to visit throughout the pandemic. And incredibly popular from what all the travel advisors I work with have told me. Looking at that, knowing the background that you have and what's being built, can you talk a little bit about how the well-being approach might have shifted after the pandemic?
It became so obvious. As I said, we started the study before pandemic. However, pandemic really showed us that the health is our most valuable. And the whole consumer awareness has developed towards healthy habits and practices, exercise, good rest, or living in a clean environment instead of smoking, junk food, or alcohol consuming. We became more aware of those habits. And once the demand has changed, of course, opportunity for the hotels and resorts has shifted and to retreats, or even it pushed regular hotels to implement more wellness components into their existing offering.
I can see that. And I think what is exciting is having more properties like JOALI Being come to the forefront, because that immersive wellness experience is so valuable. What you're speaking to, it's very much in line with our Travel Can Heal initiative, because across the globe, we need healing. We've all been through trauma.
Jackie, one of the things, if I may add, through this journey when we were developing the concept, we were fortunate. We worked with very good professionals from all around the world to help us. Because one of the things that which we wanted to achieve, the scientific evidences to prove what you'll be practicing in here with the scientific evidences. So we approach people like Professor Jerry Bodoker to help us to develop programs in mental wellness, who is the actually head of the Mental Wellness Initiative in Global Wellness Institute. And in all these aspects, when we realize the purpose is very much important if you want to call yourself 100% well-being dedicated retreat, the programs, the spaces, the living spaces, the dining, nutrition, all elements are very important, not like just bringing some variety of foods, but what is the study of that portion and how it is related to your immersion program with us. We try to put elements in a nature immersive well-being retreat. We try to implement the science behind everything, all the experiences. We didn't want to bring different experts to the islands temporarily. We actually wanted to recruit the experts for us in our team. You know, that's also a different practice, you know, visiting practitioners. We wanted to have our core team and the studies with the professor and other consultants. Yes, we will be giving yoga sessions. However, the learning is another part in JOALI Being. You will learn what it really benefits, what is the breath work taking you through, what is meditation is helping you through, or what is mindful eating rather than a couple of quick sessions, and how you need to cook. Yes, we have and we will have few restrictions as we are a well-being resort on an alcohol policy to the Wi-Fi policy throughout the resort. But how about tea? We change whole the approach to tea, and now we work with another consultant, another leader in the tea globally, an American gentleman who's coming here next week, and how we developed our tea master program, how we developed our tea ceremony. So you really enjoy a tea, not just after pouring just a sip for 15 minutes, but you go through this tea ceremony almost from half an hour to 45 minutes. And nature immersive is the key, because we are in the middle of Indian Ocean in a beautiful island surrounded with ocean, sand, amazing habitat here with the nature. Sky is always clear and you have the moon. You have all the elements which nature gives us. At the beginning, we were a bit shocked why nobody really thought about it, to open a well-being dedicated island before. Then we were fortunate that now we are the first one. We traveled all these top 5, top 10 retreats. To go there, we stayed, we experienced places. What we realized, Maldives, it's one of the most convenient places to travel, especially after pandemic. The rules are very convenient and the airport operation so easy and comfortable, no crowd, nothing. It's handled very easily. Whatever necessary regulations already in place all around before arrival and during arrival. And we take you with a nice seaplane in a beautiful excursion for like 40 minutes ride, and then you are on the island.
That's really good to know. I love that arrival experience, knowing that it's going to be calmer, it's going to be less crowded. And then to start your decompressing and immersion being in a seaplane, I think that's exciting. That's an exciting part of the journey itself.
It is a beautiful excursion. And that is how you're arriving to island, seeing all the beautiful islands very close by from the sky. Imagine the seaplane experience, if you haven't done it before in Maldives. When you come, you sit on the seaplane, you saw this plane, that everybody literally take their mobile phones and immediately all the journal taking photos from left to right or videos.
Oh, I can imagine. So I'm curious, you spoke a lot about having your experts be part of your team on property, which I love. And there's going to be learning elements. So is that going to be through lectures or is it through the way things are communicated in services?
That is both. About the experts part, what we realized in most of the experiences that you travel somewhere, you go somewhere, of course, there's always marketing elements in every area, right? However, sometimes you find someone you attach, but then your next visit, that person might not be there with that specific skills, let's say. Let's say TCM, and that person might not be there. So there's another visiting person. And yes, the key teams and all around, it's of course. However, what we did now in on the island, we have 40 different nationalities as our team members in here, and it gives us amazing opportunity. And honestly, whenever we are reaching out people or when they reach us out, everybody is so much excited to be this part of this project. They join. We have our own nutritionist on site. We have our own traditional Chinese medicine practitioner. We have different consultants from naturopathy to Ayurvedic elements. And we have herbalists. We have unique experiences. We call it Akhtar, which is the traditional name of herbology center. So we have all these elements, all these people, amazing chefs with different retreat experiences. And with whole experience and knowledge and know-how from these people, we developed the JOALI being experiences. We will encourage you to ask always the question why and how, what you will have, how you are going to have, why we are doing it, why we need to follow this path, let's say during your 5-stay, during your 7 days. We have an amazing learning center where we have the inspiration room. We have an amazing cooking class center for 6, and you can also go there with the herbology workshops. There will be workshops every day. There will be short and there will be long ones. And there will be also in every experience, you will be able to learn what that experience benefit to you rather than we apply and you go.
Are you sick of competing with wellness washed hotels? What if I were to tell you that there are innovative ways to stand out as authentic wellness? Inspired Journey Consulting is dedicated to wellness, healing, and transformational travel. I work with the visionaries in this business to help their resorts shine brighter. The world of wellness travel can be overwhelming for travel advisors and for travelers. How are they supposed to know what property can truly provide support when everyone is adding wellness to their websites? Meanwhile, You have curated an authentic wellness experience that deserves to be seen and understood. That's why I created the Brand Ambassador Program. Sometimes we're too close to a business to find new solutions. Getting support from an experienced sales professional can change the view. With Inspired Journey, your wellness or healing resort can clarify key selling points, get expert recommendations on service opportunities, and have a trusted voice that reaches your ideal guests. Visit inspiredjourneyconsulting.com and look for Brand Ambassador under the Services menu. Schedule a discovery call today.
If you noticed, I'm sure you do, this sound healing, it became so big last 5 years. And now after mental health became very important, we found the right person who is developing special instruments for sound healing. Then we said, okay, sound healing, it cannot be just a bit of quick session before or after or something, but we need to have a dedicated treatment room for these instruments, because his study is taking through your journey from 9 instruments, starting from one to another. Also, your massage bed is totally a different massage bed where there are strings under. So there's an amazing sound healing room, and we will also guide you how the methodology of that healing works. You will be having your own journal upon arrival, where you will be carrying throughout your stay. You get your notes down, all your workshops. There are a couple of nice questions that you will answer for yourself about your goals, about your journey, what you are, how, what you want to become, what is it happening. And then after all the workshops, of course, we give you all the necessary documentation. So it's whole learning is, it will be an amazing process. Enjoy the week.
Wow. I'm blown away. I'm excited.
Great.
I'm picturing myself there. So let me ask, the special bed for sound healing, you said that there are strings on the bottom. What is the difference?
You're laying down on a bed, mm-hmm. and under the table, there are strings, which Aurelio, our consultant for the sound healing, an Australian gentleman who dedicated himself to whole sound healing, and he's living in India, and he has an academy there. The whole system works with the string, and with its dynamics and the flow with the waves of sounds. It's based on, of course, on your consultancy and which target you need to achieve, because we have 4 pillars. That is one of the things that I can easily immediately jump up, that science, which we wanted to use science. We developed all our programs, all our flow, not only the wellness, it's all about the rooms, the villas, F&B experiences. We based our all experiences to 4 pillars, which is mind health, skin health, energy, microbiome. We put all our concept based on these 4 pillars.
That's really interesting. For our listeners who might not know, can you speak a little bit more to microbiome?
Microbiome, it's referred to as the second brain. The gut's microbiome plays a very key role in human health by breaking down and absorbing nutrients and strengthening the immune system. So when this gut is healthy, the other pillars, which we call, they thrive. So that's so simple. We have, of course, wellness treatments. However, microbiome is mostly going through our nutrition program, what you consume in here. And we have a special immersion program related to that.
Okay, so let's talk programs. Because I want to understand, as a guest looking to come and stay, or as a travel advisor looking to book their client with you, what is that experience like? Are they going online and choosing a package? Are they having a consultation? Are things included? Are they a la carte? What does it look like?
Our actually target is to develop a personalized program for every individual. That is our main goal. However, to make things simple, that's why we developed our pillars, to guide you whatever you need to consume or whichever you need to practice on the island related to your needs. And then we develop our immersion program. Our minimum stay is 5 nights. It's starting from 5 nights to 21 nights, depending on the program that you will be going through. In before arrival, we have different phases. Before arrival, what we do, we send you a health questionnaire after your booking confirms. If you wish to, we can arrange your call with one of our consultants. We recommend you to have it, but if not, we receive your health questionnaire and we design your program. We send you which program you will be fitting in, our recommendations. We have our amazing slogan that our director of well-being keeps saying, and we put it in everywhere because it's a well-being resource. There's a prediction all around the world. The knowledge, the awareness is still developing. We meet you where you are. If you just wish to come and stay for 5 nights, you don't need to take a program if you don't wish to. You can just stay bed and breakfast. You can enjoy all the facilities because we have amazing facilities, which we call them transformational spaces and amazing outlets where you still enjoy the food and still be healthy. In the programs, what we did, we developed this 4 pillars immersions. There are treatments inclusions in that every day. Once you arrive Thailand, your consultation is already booked. So in your first day, we take you to the consultation and review your health questionnaire. Meeting with you in person, having a consultation face-to-face, we might just fine-tune a couple of sessions in between, but it won't affect the whole journey because we don't put you under one program because this is 4 pillars, but every pillar also interacting with each other. As a human, is a complex system. We have 4 programs under each pillar, and we created one program for like, okay, I really don't know where to fit in, and we recommend you something, and you say, no, you're not sure. Then we say, okay, let's give you immersion program, which is JOALI being discovery. So with this JOALI being discovery, you will have a program still, an immersion, either 7 nights, 10 nights, and you will have taste from each pillar's related treatment or session or lecture or the food journey. There are inclusions in the program. In all this program, treatments, consultation, it's all bed and breakfast, except our weight rebalance program, because weight rebalance, it's related to microbiome and it's mostly in nutrition. And we need to design all your food and beverage related experiences during your stay.
Wow. I love how thorough you are. Also, that one program for the person who says, I just don't know. I imagine what guests will experience when they get there, for those that don't know, is a lot more than they ever expected. And all of a sudden, they're going to be thrilled to learn about their pillars and how to have proper balance.
Even if you don't want anything, in your first day, you will be going through your consultation. You don't need to have a program. You don't want anything, but we assign you a session at least to learn what you have and what you might have. If you don't want to do anything, definitely we are there. You can enjoy the sun. It's a beautiful resort in Maldives. And this well-being concept, it ended up in Maldives. It's whatever you are looking for in a luxury resort, it's there. The villas are spacious. Every villa has its own pool, privacy. Every element, it's already top-notch and high-end, especially the facility, the transformational spaces. There are lots of variety from Watsu to sensory deprivation to Russian banya to Turkish hammam or haloe therapy to the sound healing or even a discovery sound pad. We also have in the jungle discovery sound pad. You go and these new instruments that you can interact and know how to make sound and what is this vibration's effect. So it's a different journey. So there are lots of elements, or you just want to sail and do some diving or snorkeling. It's still there. Whatever you're experiencing in Maldives, it will be still there. We meet you where you are. You just want to spend some time by yourself, do nothing. Maybe that's what you need.
Wow, the jungle sound path, that sounds phenomenal. Wow, I've never heard anybody do anything like that. The bed for sound therapy. It's really interesting, the different elements of uniqueness to JOALI. I can hear it just in this conversation. I can only imagine the experience itself.
Thank you. It's a very great compliment to hear it from you.
So tell me, How is mental health and well-being promoted within JOALI Being?
We were really fortunate to meet Professor Jerry at First Stage, who was the main person who brought up this white paper in Global Wellness Institute about mental wellness. And we studied with him. We came to Ireland with Jerry, and it was like, that's what you need. This island is already itself helping with the mental wellness. Because one of the things, as I was saying at the very beginning, it's awareness, mindfulness about what we've been doing actually. It was lost. So that's how we develop spaces about sound and sound healing. We approach really properly to it. We approach different experiences like sensory deprivation for 60 minutes. The whole aim is just switch off all your senses and just reset the whole system. And another experience with Watsu. Then going to your villa, even in villa, you don't have TV as a default. If you wish, definitely we deliver a TV. We moved all the electric plugs next to the bed. So we moved them, that knocked points in the villa. So you don't charge anything next to your bed during your sleep. We work with our light designers and with Professor Jerry about the circadian rhythm in the villas, how the lights in the villa has to be in the evening after six when the sun goes down, and how it should be, how the level needs to be done. In the public areas, there won't be any Wi-Fi. Whatever you really wish to do, the Wi-Fi is in your villa, full speed, but in the public areas, we just want you to enjoy. We just want you to keep your devices. Don't check your messages. We have all the team members always available. Just raise your head and they are there with you. You don't need to call your butler. You don't need to call anyone. It's always there with you. And disconnect yourself with it during this journey. We are now developing from mental wellness to other pillar experiences to our team members. We have a different promise to them as they are a part of a well-being reserve.
Oh, you are speaking to my heart right now. We can speak wellness all we want in companies, but if we are not treating our employees in a way that supports their well-being and providing tools for them, how can we really be effective overall? What are you doing for your team members?
Yesterday, there was a full moon, and there was an amazing full moon session at the beach for all employees, whoever would like to join. But once we hand over and settle properly, we have discussion with our well-being team and HR. We will taking all our employees going through a consultation with our experts, at least half an hour to get the analysis, to see who they are, what they need, how they can improve their life conditions. And we give them also the tools to be able to do that. Our chefs did our the food, the whole canteen design and the food choices there, it will be based on four pillars because we are arranging for our guests four pillars based food choices or food journey. So they will have the same. There will be also several activities where they experience wellness and they learn how to be healthy. Because yes, we have well-being background or experts or who is already practicing it in their lifestyle, even the normal hotels, you know, everybody doing sports, everybody. But at least there are some still minority who really needs to understand what they can do. So in every department head, the management, executive team member, they will be part of one workshop for a few months. Even one of the topics is financial wellness, that we will be giving them a workshop, how really they can save, they can consume, how they can play with their financial wealth in the long or short and also long run. Maldives, it's an island. You live and work in the same place. And we have a beautiful team village. Activities has to be there, which will be. But the tech shop, we call this, you know, cafe, how we can implement sustainable products there or sustainable packaging. So there won't be that much plastic. There will be healthy consumables rather than chips or crackers, whatever we are giving to our guests in their wellness bars. So why don't we also put them in here? So all these elements, they will start to feel the aspects of working in a well-being resort.
You've left me speechless.
Honestly, it's so outstanding. It is exactly what I would recommend to a client of mine. It creates so much goodness. They're all going to get a full understanding of their own personal well-being and truly be ingrained in what you're doing at JOALI Being. Because even if they have their own wellness practice, you can always learn. We can always be better. The fact that you're teaching financial wellness, oh my gosh. I mean, this is all so extraordinary, and providing the same healthy food options for employees that you do for guests. I'm so grateful that this exists in the world.
I appreciate it.
Absolutely. I am so excited. Just the happy, healthy, wonderful vibrations coming from the Maldives right now. I also do not want to neglect commenting on the well-designed guest rooms and experience to support disconnecting and being more mentally well. So that's really well done. Can you tell us, how has travel supported your healing journey?
Honestly, my personal, and that's why pandemic, I believe, hit us. Traveling is the best healing. Traveling itself, meeting with new people, new cultures, new traditions, new food. And I believe one has chance and opportunity, and especially now after pandemic, doors are open, we can, in some limitation, we travel still. I highly recommend, really, that investment for ourselves. I think it's priceless. It's priceless. It opens your vision. It connects you to something different, something new. And you learn at the same time. You learn. We have expression, like, you can read a book about, I don't know, Spain. You can read 20 books, 100 books. But when you go to Spain, you feel totally different. But traveling is, for me, in my personal life, I can say, it's the best healing.
I love that. Oscar, I'm so incredibly grateful for your time. I am excited for JOALI Being's opening. Do you have a set opening date?
Late this year, we are going to open. We already opened the website, bookings, everything is there.
Okay. By end of 2021.
JOALIBeing.com, check the booking so you can easily book.
Fantastic. It's going to be such a beautiful addition to our world. So I'm glad that you're a part of it. You are bringing so much goodness.
Thank you, Jean.
I'm going to have all the information for JOALI Being in the show notes. And until next time, stay inspired.